When you start to lactoferment vegetables, you are growing your own probiotics, and probiotics feed your gut health. They are important for your good digestive health. So let's start with lactofermenting carrot, cauliflower and ginger. So for this recipe you need a sterilized glass jar. I have used bay leaf at the bottom, and then start adding the vegetables one by one, and make sure that you press down the vegetables well. Push all the vegetables down. You can add whatever vegetable you want. These are seasonal vegetables, carrots, cauliflower. I have added a couple of pieces of ginger, one or two green chili, and a couple of garlic pieces as well, garlic cloves. Now in a separate glass, take 1 tablespoon of mineral salt or coarse pink salt or Himalayan salt. I have used 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, and then mix with water, and this should be unchlorinated, non-chlorinated water. Mix the water well and pour over the vegetables, and press down the vegetables as much as possible, and fill the jar with water so that the vegetables drown under the water. They need to drown. The vegetables don't have to float on top. Remember this, otherwise they will get spoiled. And then you can cover the vegetables with a bay leaf or put a weight on top, and then cover with a cloth so that no flea flies or any outside bacteria or fungus catches. Now check every day to ensure vegetables are doing good. It will get very bubbly, and you saw mine, it was bubbly. You may use weight to press down the vegetables, and if you use this lid, then you will need to burp it daily. That is, open the lid once a day so that the gases are released and there is no risk of the glass bursting. Mine was ready after 3 days. The carrots were ready after 3 days, and you can keep it in the refrigerator once it is ready after 7 days. I think the cauliflower will take little longer, and then you can shift it to the refrigerator. And this is what I mean when I say press down under weight. You can cover it with a cloth, and I have used this small glass to press down the vegetables so that they remain under the water, so that they remain under the brine. If they float on top, they will get spoiled and they might catch fungus or yeast. And keep the jar at room temperature when you are lactofermenting, and once the vegetables are ready, you can shift it to the refrigerator.